Once you lose that mobility in the ankle and foot, you really start to notice it. Dropping from ball of the foot to heel as I walk around. Shift your weight disproportionately into that left leg, like my toes were actually going to fall off, making sure that the shoulder blades can glide along the rib cage. If it feels okay, you can extend the left leg out. Kick into the tops of the feet, round the back.
What we want is functional flexibility. We're not just loosey-goosey.
Right arm up, strong, stable, and then revolve. Okay, Erin, let's get on with it. It's important.